Now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion and fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Good night, dear friends. God bless you all.